Hypoglycemic drugs are medications used to lower blood glucose in type 2 diabetic patients. Blood glucose is mainly regulated by two pancreatic hormones, insulin and glucagon. Insulin is released in response to high blood glucose levels, such as after a meal. Insulin binds to its receptor in peripheral tissues, enabling them to uptake glucose, thus removing it from the bloodstream. Insulin also reduces glucose level by promoting its conversion into glycogen and fatty acids. On the other hand, low blood glucose levels, such as during a fast, induce glucagon release. Glucagon increases hepatic glucose output to the circulation by converting glycogen back to glucose and promoting de novo glucose synthesis. While type 1 diabetes is caused by a low insulin production and can be effectively managed with insulin injections, treatment of type 2 diabetes is more complex. By definition, type 2 diabetic patients have a normal insulin level, but their cells are not responsive to insulin. However, with time, some patients may also start losing insulin production. Hypoglycemic medications may promote insulin production, increase insulin responsiveness, decrease hepatic glucose output, reduce dietary glucose absorption in the intestine, or increase glucose excretion in urine. Sulfonylureas inhibit the ATP-dependent potassium channel in pancreatic beta cells, basically hijacking the glucose-induced insulin secretion pathway. The result is an increased insulin release that occurs independently of blood glucose concentrations. Major side effects include hypoglycemia and weight gain. Some agents are associated with higher mortality for cardiovascular diseases. Meglitinides act in the same pathway as sulfonylureas, but via a different receptor binding site. They are short-acting and produce a greater decrease in post-meal glucose, but otherwise have similar clinical efficacy and side effect profile as sulfonylureas. Metformin works by reducing hepatic glucose output and, to a lesser extent, increasing glucose uptake by peripheral tissues, such as muscles. It rarely causes hypoglycemia or weight gain. The most common side effects are gastrointestinal. Rarely, metformin can cause lactic acidosis, which can be fatal, and is therefore contraindicated in patients at risk of acidemia. Thiazolidinediones are insulin sensitizers. They promote insulin-dependent glucose uptake and utilization in muscles and fat. These drugs activate the nuclear receptor PPAR gamma that controls transcription of genes involved in glucose and lipid metabolism. Major adverse effects include peripheral edema, hypoglycemia, worsened heart failure, increased risk for cardiovascular events, and bone fracture. Alpha-glucosidase inhibitors inhibit alpha-glucosidase enzymes that digest carbohydrates in the small intestine, thereby reducing dietary glucose absorption. Their major effect is a decrease in postprandial glucose. Side effects are mainly gastrointestinal. DPP-4 inhibitors inhibit the enzyme DPP-4 that inactivates the incretin hormones GIP and GLP-1. These hormones are released within minutes of food intake and act to stimulate insulin secretion and inhibit glucagon secretion. Their action is, however, short-lived because DPP-4 degrades them almost immediately. By inhibiting the DPP-4 enzyme, DPP-4 inhibitors prolong the action of incretin hormones, thereby lowering blood glucose. A notable adverse effect is a slight increase in risk for acute pancreatitis. CGLT2 inhibitors inhibit the sodium glucose cotransporter responsible for glucose reabsorption in the kidney. Reduced glucose reabsorption means more glucose is excreted in urine and less glucose is left in the blood. Major side effects include urogenital infections, ketoacidosis, and renal impairment.
Are you a fan of Alila Medical videos? If so, you will love our new Alila Academy. Based entirely on our highly effective animated mini lectures, our courses are designed to follow a typical syllabus in each subject. Each topic is extensively illustrated and comes with quizzes to test your understanding, downloadable PDFs for a quick review, as well as images for you to use in school projects or presentations. We are known for producing highly effective animated videos that explain the most difficult concepts in record time. we have no doubt that our courses will be a lifesaver for both students and teachers alike. So do come check them out. Alila Academy. Clear, concise, effective, with extensive visual resource. No one explains like Alila does.